Family, friends, and colleagues of Richard Wilson gathered today to honor the late assistant police chief who died of cancer last week at the age of 58.